It's Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either.
Get out of bed. At level 5, 10, and 15, you're working on big upgrades.
I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No?
Come on. Get out.
Okay. I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
Welp, looks like we both got fucked over.
Yeah.
No work today.
She's being fired as well.
Leaving Sergio's group text on red.
Eh, fair.
Los Panteros have been going downhill since he started leading. We used to be about family. Now it's all about him. Plus, he's 0-2 this week. That just makes him pissy.
I want to eat my feelings.
Alright, let's get some food.
Come the fuck on. God damn it. Stupid refurbished appliances. Figures.
Cutting Room, the premier auction experience for knife connoisseurs of all ages. Our first stop, Lung Piercer, a contemporary update on the classic Shiv, the Lung Piercer. Looks like we got a shopper in Santo Ileso that knows their stabbing implements. Let's bring out the next item. It's been a hell of a day here on the Cutting Room, but I've been saving the best for last. The Judas 3000. If Brutus had had one of these bad boys, he wouldn't have needed the Senate to help stab Caesar.
How many knives did you end up buying?
Not enough.
What does he need knives for?
Hey, Sergio just texted us.
He has to be pretty pissed.
Yeah. Says he's planning on attacking the Idols party.
Man, I'd hate to be the Idols right now. Everyone at that party's probably gonna get killed.
Sucks to be Kev and Eli.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
We gotta go!
Alright, let's go. Go, go, go.
They're not coming, are they?
They'll get over it, man. Don't worry about it.
They're totally pissed at me.
They'll get over it. Give them time. You mind if I get a drink?
You do you, man.
Can I have a white wine spritzer?
Oh, got his head blown off.
Eli, are you okay?
I don't think so.
Alright, we need to get there, right? So.
Where's the party?
The resort. We gotta move.
Try to get a hold of Eli. I'm gonna call Kev. Come on.
You picking up?
Nothing.
No, this
you?
Kevin, my phone's on
silent. Fuck, I got voicemail.
After I drop the beep.
Wait for it.
Kev, call me.
I'm gonna call Sergio. Maybe I can put a stop to this.
Get there, is that?
It's worth a try. Are in there.
I'm the friend you should be worried about.
You are taking Los Panteros to war just because you think Marshall and the idols embarrassed you.
You're saying some shit you're gonna regret, Nina.
Call it off or I quit.
You ain't gonna quit.
Try me.
Yep, she's quitting.
He's calling. Kev's calling.
Put it on speaker.
Shot me!
You're doing great, Eli. Stay cool. Where are you guys?
Eli's behind the bar. I'm keeping him covered.
Nina and I are on our way. Keep Eli alive.
Got it.
Please don't hang up.
Eli, listen to me. Nina and I are gonna kill every motherfucker standing between us and you, and that means we're gonna need both hands, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be fine. I promise.
Shit, the Panteros group chat is blowing up. They set up roadblocks on the bridges.
We're gonna have to go through your crew, Nina.
Mom, what?
Cover all that matters.
Move out the way.
Last thing I said to Eli was, I'll be late on rent.
Last thing I said to Kevin was, ugh. Ready?
All right, let's push her up.
Nina, she's turned on us.
No.
Oh, crap. Go. This was a bad idea. All right, set the ones up here. White what?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Reloading!
Could do with some grenades. A pistol. Yeah, I can't wait to get some new guns. Move forward.
Did you fucking not?
I didn't even do the finishing move. What the hell? Let's restock up on armor.
Go for cover.
Just stayed home with mama.
Alright, collect all the moolah.
Kev, Eli, we're here.
Sit down.
Here. We're gonna get you out, but you'll have to walk.
I'll try.
Shit.
Shit? Shit what? What now?
Los Panteros should have left the party crashing to the experts. Looks like we missed one.
Looks like you're gonna back the fuck off.
No. They're cool. They're with me.
If they're with you, then you get to kill them.
Let's set these folds out.
Guess this is black.
You don't need this fucking bolt anyway.
Check all the grunts out first.
Finish what you started and get Eli out of here.
Yes, please.
Get out of here.
So good, I surprised myself.
Oh, what's this? Let's get closer. Yeah, like I said, I could do with a grenade.
Guess we're all quitting today.
Jesus, I can't see anything. I've got him.
Okay, Eli, let's go.
Alright, let's move.
We just pissed off the idols and those Panteros.
Yeah. Collect all our moolah first.
So let's not hang around till they come back.
Agreed, let's move. And this time I'm driving.
2001 on planning, am I?
Dead as a doornail.
That truck. Better acceleration.
Oh, what about the gas mileage?
Fuck the gas mileage.
Come on, I'm again.
Panteros are coming after us.
That's it. I've had enough for one day. Keep driving. I'm gonna teach these fuckers a lesson.
What we got? RPG, yeah.
Well, I got an RPG and some shit to work out. Let's see how that goes.
Yes! Get the mud bike. Oh! What? Why didn't that kill him?
Play Eli's audiobook. It always calms him down. Dead as a doornail. Hey, I could use some positivity right now. Turn it up!
Whew. Light work.
Of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour. No. You're selling hours of your life away for $15 a piece. So what do I save the person who wants to get paid what they deserve? That's right. Be your own boss.
Return makes it hurt worse.
Now,
stay with us, Eli. Right. We're almost out of this.
Tear it, spear.
Your friend deserves better. You deserve better. You are more than a clown in a corporate.
Lost him? Yeah, we've lost him.
Why are we at the hospital?
Because you don't have insurance.
I don't really care.
You would if you saw what they charged to fix a flesh wound.
Kev, where's the...
Hall closet,
yo,
top
Kev.
Shelf.
Okay, this is gonna suck, buddy.
Oh, fuck!
You're doing great.
You're being very brave.
Fuck you.
Hey, keep talking to Kev like that, and you won't get a star on the star chart.
Ow! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Finish sewing you up?
Yeah, and then what? The Idols and Panteros aren't exactly our number one fans right now.
Isn't that obvious? We're starting a criminal empire.
What?
Your car was right, Eli. About everything.
Yeah, what the fuck is happening?
Guys, we're really good at what we do. So why are we doing it for other people and not ourselves? I mean, you know how to start a business. Kev knows how to get attention. I'm a walking murder party. And Nina's best goddamn driver in the business. Who could touch us? Hell, we just took on two crews at once and walked away just fine.
I was shot.
And you're getting a sticker, so quit bitching.
I'm in.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Eli?
Guys, this is a little crazy.
What happened to there being a difference between surviving and thriving?
Well, I survived being shot, and now I want to thrive without being shot again.
Nina's down. Kev's down. Snickerdoodle is definitely down.
Oh, do not bring her into this.
Eli, this cat suffers no fools. And neither should you. Is that a yes?
Yeah, it's a yes.
It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Be your own boss. $38,000 and... What? Why is my controller disconnected? Weird. Well, we'll carry on. Oh, have we got a new car? RPG. Nice. Call for backup. Looking good. Alright, so we can equip an RPG now. Customers. Can you only have colors? Right, so we've got that equipped now.
This is my happy place.
Right. Missions. Oh, we've got some skill points. Some perks as well.
Being here now.
We'll do them another time. I might do some of these off. When I'm not recording, let's focus on missions. Take me to to the church. So I need to start up an headquarters.
Hey, just a reminder, we're having our first company meeting in a bit. Don't be late.
Company meeting? Nice euphemism. I'll be right there.
So we've got an RPG, but no ammunition for it. Brilliant. Yeah, and there's the objective. So why did I jump off?
Dreams come true.
I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
What about criminals? Don't we kind of need more than three if we want to call this thing an empire?
There's four of us.
Oh, are you planning on shooting anyone?
After that party, I think I'll...
And we've got the cat as well. So five.
Yeah, that's less useful when people try to kill us. Nina's right. We need more people.
We'll look more legit if we have a home base.
He's saying we're not legit already?
Oh, I love you, but I'm allergic.
Yeah, point taken.
All right, let's brainstorm. What would our place need?
I gotta be able to host some parties and have more than a fucking galley kitchen to work with.
I wanna be able to set up a proper garage to work in. I don't think Sergio's gonna be letting me near the forge anytime soon.
That's good. What you got?
I don't know, a ball pit? I'm joking. Kind of. I'm kind of joking. It needs to be defensible. We pissed off a lot of people, and let's not kid ourselves, they're gonna try to kill us.
You're fun.
Hey man, just being real.
For me, we need it to be cheap. We don't have a lot of cash, so we'll probably be looking at a fixer-upper.
So, we need an open space for the interior, a decent plot of land to build a garage, it's gotta hold up in a firefight, and it's gotta be dirt cheap.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a bitch finding.
I got it!
Holy shit, we are so good at this.
There's an old church. Near Fort Cullen. The sanctuary is huge. I can turn the rectory into a garage. It's condemned, so it's cheap. And it's got a fucking graveyard, so we can stash the bodies.
You fucking rock.
Light work.
What are we waiting for? Let's check this place out.
I don't think it'll be that easy. I think there'll be people there.
Up on third.
Oh, that place.
Right, let's go.
Guys, look at these pictures. The architectural details look amazing.
Let me see. Nina, this place is in ruins.
I said it was a fixer-upper.
There's a fine line between fixer-upper and money pit.
Relax. The listing says it's being restored by a developer, John Bland.
John Bland? The real estate king of Santo Ileso?
Is he the fella on all them billboards? Why does a guy that into self-promotion stick with a name like Bland?
Bland is no Roger McGillicuddy, but he does restore things, and we can still get it for cheap. It'll work out.
Assuming the restorations preserve the original facade.
I'm not gonna worry about preservation when I put in my state-of-the-art kitchen, are you?
We can discuss that later.
Right, where's this church? Oh, there it is. I am a terrible driver.
That's a lot of heavy equipment for a renovation.
It's more like a demolition crew.
He's gonna restore this place in the condos.
Not if we do something about it. Tell your who wants to demo a demo crew?
Destroy the construction site. White work. Get out the way. Not.
Get out of here.
Thank you.
on that church.
Well, let's get rid of this cabin here. Get these ones. I'm nearly done.
I've always wanted to grab one of these.
Yes.
So much for that demolition crew.
Attention! This property is protected by Marshall Defense Industries.
Yep, I told you it won't be this easy.
Ah,
the company we used to work for.
Y'all hang tight. I'll take care of it. I see Bland hired the second best.
Alright. At least Bland's not here. Right, let's collect them all. Oh, no. More reinforcements.
Man, Marshall will work with anyone.
Back away from the church.
Say, where's my ammunition for this?
House hunter?
Yeah, he's getting out quicker. Come on, out you get. Well, let's go get this other guy. Come on. Right, I'll quit.
Marshall's down, but they'll keep kicking long as Bland owns a deed to the property.
Then let's get him to sell.
After this? Not likely.
It'll shake him down and make him hand it over. The idols used to do stuff like that all the time.
Good call. Kev, you're with me.
Where's Bland even at?
Let's ring up the number on all them billboards and find out.
Bland here. One sec. Mr. Mayor. An honor talking to you.
Sounds like he's at City Hall.
All right, who's this?
Mr. Bland. I'm calling to take that old mission church off of your hands.
Come on. Huh?
Wait, are you the asshole who just wrecked my demolition site? Listen, fucknut. You set foot on one of my properties again, I'll make sure you can't buy so much as a tool shed in this town.
Well, coming to buy Oscar.
Let's go take his ass for a little ride.
In that car?
Same dickish face as the billboards.
Which car are we on about?
Walk the rest of the way. Howdy. Me again. You gonna make this easy and give me the deed to the church?
You go fuck yourself.
Bad answer, John. If I were you, I'd hold on to your ass.
Let's give me the deed.
Bag a little Santo Ileso drift.
How do you drift on this at here?
Whoa. Jesus! Stop the fucking car!
Nearly done.
What are you, crazy?
Yeah, John, we are. Give us the D.
No way!
Okay. Guess we're gonna have to play hardball.
Draft to the hour. You're getting thrown off, bro. Going the right one? Yeah, we're going the right one. What do we have to do here? Oh yeah.
Where are you taking me?
I told you. Play hardball. In traffic.
Look out!
Speed up.
Oh god.
I want him jumping out.
What's this truck doing? I am a terrible driver.
Wrong side of the road! This is how you do business!
That's right, man, we're local!
Just give us the deed.
No!
Guess this Bronco ain't done bucking yet.
Drive to the graveyard. Getting buried alive, son.
Final offer, John. You're not leaving here unless we get what we want.
Think you can handle a little airtime?
Holy fuck!
Keep taking jumps.
The suspension can't take this. Fine. Take
yes, we've got the deed.
Doing business with you. This car is also ours now too. She'll get the fuck out.
Get out.
We're great. We got the deed and a briefcase.
Yeah. Plus we blew up some shit, did some sick trips.
I hope we can customize the chat.
One day's work.
That's why I like
ready
it.
Head home.
Home. I like the sound of that. Ooh, I'm gonna post about it. Yada yada da. Yada da da. Hashtag take me to church. Hashtag new digs. This hashtag. And posted. Oh, look. I already got a like.
Seriously? How many followers you got there?
DJ Kev has his fans.
Right, we'll finish this mission, guys, and we'll end the video.
Marshall backed up. You get the deed?
Yep, we got the dude's whole briefcase.
Let's get inside. You got the keys?
Keys? No, just the briefcase.
No problem. I'm sure I can get in through a window or something and open it up.
Why don't we just break down a door?
Not my door.
Whoa, calm down, Dad.
Do you know how much a door costs?
We don't climb up here. Lightwork. Oh yeah.
Nina was right. This place is awesome.
Hey, check it out. Cool graveyard.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'm getting a call. Oh shit, you better hear this.
Hi, Kevy. We saw your post. Congrats on the new digs. We adore your takedown of that gentrifying dick.
Oh, do I get down?
Who is that?
The collective.
No fall damage.
I just want to throw you a housewarming party.
Fuck. Their parties get violent.
Pass on that.
I wasn't asking. Duh. See you soon, Kevin.
I'll get the door. Hang tight. We've got company coming.
Have you seen what's on this briefcase?
Not now. Oh, got two RPG.
And maybe revisit your stance on guns?
You can't own land! Everyone! Y'all know you want to die!
Are y'all getting an RPG to the head, yo? Get out of here.
I can use some backup in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev.
Graveyard. Alright. Let's go all the way back around. With some armor. We're pretty low.
Get it through your head, or the haters now.
Battles are in the church. All clear. Oh, no. Get some more. Right, I need to get some armor. Because we are pretty low.
Get off our lawn.
Yeah, we're good for now. Are they inside?
Don't shoot the fucking facade. Go to cover.
Let's complete the mission.
How's the home coming, Kevin? You
have to do better than that.
I'll break you.
Oh, it's the main boss in it. Damn.
Time to heat up this housewarming party.
I am not the target.
Oh, what's going on here?
Hell of a housewarming. Guess all that's left to do is check out the new digs.
Yeah, okay. Dead bodies notwithstanding, this place is pretty great.
Right? There's a lot of potential here. A lot of work to do, but still.
We're actually gonna
What's making
this,
me run into a...
Goddamn right we are.
Into a wall. At the end.
Well,
that's how
a
new
logo.
I'll take it off the whiteboard.
We need a name.
A Saints.
The Saints. We call ourselves the Saints.
Take me to the church. Mission complete. Right, I'm gonna end the thingy there, guys. Stay awesome and take care. Peace.